What is a network? Network is a connection between two or more hosts via a communication medium and can share resources with each other. By two or more hosts, I mean any networking devices like router, computers, servers, etc. And by communication medium can be either wired or wireless connections. By sharing resources, it can be files, folders, text messages, documents, applications, etc. The best example of a network can be internet. Internet is widely spread network and used by everyone. Consider a world without an internet. We all can't survive without internet, yeah? Consider an example of a wired network where we have two pieces which are connected with a UTP cable. So this is called as a wired connection. Now consider an example where a computer is accessing data from its cloud, and this is called as wireless connection. It doesn't matter if you want to keep on expanding your network. You just need networking devices such as switches, routers, etc. In this example, we have connected four PCs with a switch, and all these PCs can communicate with each other. Now, if you want to expand your network more, you need more networking devices. Consider an example here. We have an ISP and it has four subscribers. So ISP is providing its internet to all of these four subscribers. Now, ISP can decide the speed limit of all these four PCs.